this afternoon, again, unfortunately, I have to come here and have to talk nonsense things for you, so excuse me. However, His Holiness feeling much better now. This afternoon I heard much better. This morning, Guru's talking on the subject of the renunciation and the bodhicitta. Now, this time, I will talk sunyata wisdom. Now, Buddhist point of view, having the renunciation of samsara and the loving kindness, the bodhicitta, is alone not enough to root cut of the ego and to root cut of dualistic mind.
Juste avoir la renonciation et juste avoir la déviance de la bodhicitta, ce n'est pas assez pour pouvoir déraciner l'ego et pour pouvoir chasser les pensées duelles.
By meditating, by the practicing the loving kindness, the bodhicitta, eliminate the gross attachment and creepy feeling. But the craving, you know, craving the desire and the attachment is rooted by the ego and the dualistic mind. So without understanding the sunyata or non-duality, not possible. To stop the root of problem, human problem.